When it comes to captive elephant management, we often think of elephants either being chained or chain-free. But in the case of bull elephants, there's often a third option. Many bull elephants are managed either with a drag rope or chain. Yes, even in sanctuaries. The biggest benefit of a drag chain is safety. This small chain does not restrict the movement of the bull as it's not attached to anything. However, if a mahout is struggling to manage the bull or sees signs of must, they can attach the chain to something, making it easier to manage that elephant. This practice is often also used when introducing an elephant to a new environment, like coming to a sanctuary after being in a riding camp where they've been chained their whole lives. We love the picture-perfect story of being able to bring a rescued elephant into a new environment and rip the chain off for the first time. However, that can be a big and stressful step for an elephant, which is why, with some individuals, you have to wean the chain out of their lives slowly. Follow along to continue learning about the gray areas of captive elephant management.